If you're all alone, when the pretty birds have flown high, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. Yeah, Rob, I'm going to need those reports by end of day. You know we've got a serious deadline here. I'm not messing around about this. Rob, that's right, business-related things. Official business. Good job, work. Take a chance on me. Hello, friends, and welcome to The Breakdown for this Friday, July 20th, 2018. We have two major titles opening up this Friday, the first of which is Mamma Mia. Here we go again. This time we see Donna when she's a young woman and discover the fun that she had with Sophie's three potential fathers. But then we fast forward in time where Sophie is now grown up and pregnant, and she finds out that she needs to take a few risks just like her mama did. I mean, sounds like she's taken a few of her own already. Anyway, we've got Lily James, Amanda Seyfried, Meryl Streep, Colin Firth, Pierce Brosnan, Andy Garcia, Cher is in this movie. Oh, and two cameo appearances from ABBA founding members Bjorn and Benny. So keep an eye out for those. Nick, my dancing queen, roll the trailer.
She wasn't scared. She could do it because she wasn't alone. She had me.
Okay, the second title opening up this Friday is called The Equalizer 2. It's about Robert McCall, who deals out unflinching justice to the oppressed and the exploited. But how far will he go when one of those victims is someone that he loves? This one stars Denzel Washington. We got Bill Pullman, Pedro Pascal. Denzel's got like some 55 acting credits between film and television, yet this is the first sequel that he's ever made. And somehow they managed not to call this film The Sequelizer. It's beyond me. Nick, roll a trailer.
They killed my friend. So I'm gonna kill each and every one of them. And the only disappointment is that I only get to do it once.
All right, my friends, that's it for us this week. Tickets and showtimes are available online at bbtheaters.com. Thanks for watching The Breakdown, my friends. We'll see you next week. Hey guys, we give away two courtesy tickets and one large popcorn every single week. And if you'd like a chance to win, be sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel and then comment on this video. Hey, and a tip of the hat to this week's winner. Steps for how you can collect and redeem your prize are in the description below. Thanks again, and enjoy the magic of the movies.